Hi guys, good morning and welcome here in Alaska. So I'm here to share with you how I gained 1,000K subscriber in 2 months. I said 2 months because for some people would be this is very long, because some people would gain 1,000 subscriber in a week or 2 weeks. But for me, this is my as a mother perspective. Okay, I have 3 kids. They're toddlers, and I have a day job, and also I have family to tend to. So for 2 months as a mother, this is how I did it. Remember guys, I started February 28 with 28 subscribers, and I graduated April 28 with 1,040 subscribers. So here's the things, 3 tips that I did. First, I attended lots of live stream. When I say lots of live stream, for 2 months, I attended, I listened, I observed, listened to the host. I observed how the people do their interaction, and I really watch how they do it, because one day I'm going to do the same thing. So I listen. Listening is very important because you will learn from the host, especially for newbies like me. I gain a lot of knowledge from attending those live stream. And then second is connect, interact. So when you say connect and interact, how would you do that? By attending those live stream. When you're in the chat room, let the people know you that you are newbie in this system, that you're there to support them, that you are there that needs supporting also. So let them know, I'm newbie here, please join me, help me. It's okay. To let the people know that you needed help, that you needed support. And everybody went to the same way also. So they will understand, they do understand, and they will help you. And it's real, it's organic. So they're gonna come and watch your video and grow your channel. So again, it's important that to gain friends and connection in the live stream. They will know you, let them know about you. And third is, reach out. Reach out means watch their video and comment on their video. So if you're doing that, they will notice you. They will see you. And that will start off coming back at you also. So remember, if you watch their video, you're helping them in their watch hour. And then if they come back to you, they're helping you also. So again, I just want to recap the 3 things I did to gain 1,000K subscriber in 2 months. First, attend lots of live stream. While attending the live stream, listen, observe, and watch. Second is connect, interact. So while you're in the live stream, you start connecting with the people. You let them know that you're new in the business, in the industry, and let them know that you're willing to help and support them at the same time. And third is reach out. How would you reach out? Reach out is by watching their video and leave a good comment about the video at the same time. And make friends in the comment section also. And make sure it's a friendly comment that is acceptable by YouTube. Guys, if you like this video, please don't forget to like, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell. Thank you so much, and I hope you good day and good luck on your way to 1,000K subscribers.